the Seattle World Fair Fountain. The International Fountain. The fair was built in 1962 for the World Fair, and they still kept the grounds. They got the ski arena in the background. Science Center's over that way. Space Needle is there. Zoom in a little bit on it. Action here today. We got it running, but in the summertime, a lot of people coming in here and playing the fountain. But seeing it's October 3rd or 4th, it's a little bit chilly now for doing that sort of stuff. But I think they got this running all year round. Looking towards the north. Redone a few years ago. They had a different one here and there at the time, but they made this one more user-friendly now. Well, that's about it. Don't want to bore you too much, so we'll just cut the video now. Have a great day.